So here's a whole bunch of stuff connected together. I've got my little oscilloscope, single input, connected to the output of the sensor breakout board from AliExpress and the touch probe. And when I trigger the touch probe, you can see that the normally closed light goes out on the sensor board and the signal input goes high to 5 volts on the oscilloscope. And then back down to 1 volt, looks like solid output.